Howdy, come on in. Tom Stevens here, extravaGONZO Gourmet Foods. We're cooking up another easy recipe for you. Sweet and hot roasted jicama. We're using our brand new jalapeno lime oil. You're gonna love it. We're again using the zip top baggie trick. We're gonna put the jicama in here and be able to toss it beautifully with the spices that we need to blend it with. Jicama is generally a very bland root vegetable, but when you roast it, brings out the natural sweetness. It's absolutely beautiful. And what we're gonna add here is some of our jalapeno lime oil. It says about 3 tablespoons, so I'm gonna go 1, 2, 3. We are going to put in approximately 3 tablespoons of chopped red onion. Calls for sea salt. Here's some fresh lime zest. Oh boy, man, is this gonna be good? What do you think? Fresh ground black pepper. This is such an easy way to evenly coat your vegetables. We'll be going into the oven momentarily. This is gonna be beautiful stuff. Put it in for 20 minutes, tightly covered with foil, and that really kind of helps. It almost steams it in there. Okay, careful you don't burn yourself. There's another great recipe for our new award-winning jalapeno lime oil. Check out our website, extravagonzofoods.com, for more easy, fun things to do with our products.